tale begins in Adler's room, where the lord of the castle has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein. A shield maiden, sworn to defend those in need. Only four they were to defend the castle against Dr. Junkenstein and his minions. Dr. Junkenstein laughed as his minions arose, for tonight was the night of Junkenstein's revenge.
Looks like I will be watching your back tonight, Papa.
It's good to fight alongside someone I know I can trust.
Ja fixar dig.
Seem like someone would put his faith in alchemy.
You have to believe in something. May as well be the thing that keeps you alive.
Doing better? More better, Snow.
Setting out the welcome mat!
Ask me, you pump something full of these chemicals, electricity, and whatnot. That's not a man.
Maybe so. Maybe they're not as different as they think.
I'll take care of you.
Dark prisms coalesced in their midst. Comes for your souls.
The Reaper was
the enemy is within my sights.
Bound as a servant. Each of the lions. The soldiers struck down the Reaper. Return home. Me for the last time.
Maurice, take it! A man who fell to shadows.
Best offense is a good defense. Critic.
The ground shook
as Dr. Junkenstein's creation was revealed.
My shield's up!
Step ladder.
Unknown.
Your visor activated.
Dr. Junkenstein has succeeded in creating life. A twisted abomination of inhuman strength and wickedness.
Setting out the welcome mat!
The soldier repeatedly struck the monster until, finally, it toppled to the ground, lifeless.
What was that thing?
I'm trying to put it out of my mind.
As the battle raged, Dr. Junkenstein himself made a grand appearance.
You
will all regret the day you laughed at Dr. Jameson Junkenstein!
Bad guys.
Junkenstein's
dead visor activated.
Reach of the wilds. And not with a well-aimed shot, the gunslinger fell Dr. Junkenstein.
Ah, enough from you, Dr. Junkenstein.
The Vikings struck down the Reaper. For the moment.
The Reaper haunts us no longer. Gotta fix it. You'll feel better soon. Yota Hamlundi.
Get ready for select!
In the midst of the battle, Junkenstein's most powerful ally appeared.
My servants never die.
Bad guys.
Dr. Junkenstein had made a bargain with the witch, and she was not ready. The gunslinger felt no joy in killing him. Even while as twisted as the Reach of the Wilds. The Vikings scoffed at the now still form of Dr. Junkenstein. Another day by his own hand.
Selling to me!
Setting out the welcome mat!
And the monster fell just as his creator. Exhausted, battered, bruised. entered the castle to receive their rewards.